when their Cinderella story last year, but New England's playing without Curtis, my favorite Martin. He doesn't have a favorite shoulder. Mark Brunell. Very quickly is sacked by Steve Israel. It's a fumble. Israel parts the Red Sea. McGinnis recovers for the pass.
Yeah, and you have to remember, this is Brunell's blind side. He's a lefty. Israel comes untouched and forces the fumble. You see that Baselli is unaware of it, and a recovery is made by McGinnis.
Patriots take over. Drew Bledsoe to Ben Winter, coach. Kevin Hardy, har-har. Chris Hudson, get out of there. 29 yards. Next play, Bledsoe. Detroit Brown is banned and renowned. Touchdown, 10-0 Patriots. And this is nice. To the youngster, have a football. Suing kickoff. Reggie Barlow fields it. Boom! Vernon Crawford forces a fumble. Tom Coughlin's team coughs it up. Field goal for Vinatieri. 13-0 the Patriots. After a misread on a pass pattern, Bledsoe gets in Vincent Ultimate Brisby's face. And after they finish screaming, this is what we like, Tom.
Well, you love the chemistry between two guys who can argue like that on the sideline. Then Bledsoe immediately comes back to Brisby for a 13-yard gain. And then again, to make sure that you know that it's over, I go back to him again for 26 more yards.
7 seconds left on the same drive. And this is the guy you go to. Ben Winter, coach. 9-yard touchdown. Pete Carroll says, you know what? We haven't looked this good in a long time. 20-7 at the half, the Pats. And in the first half, 175 passing yards. Second half, 23-7 New England. Finally, Jacksonville moving. They were befuddled all game. Keenan McCardell rolling into the end zone. But the two-point conversion doesn't work, and it's still 23-13. 26-13 after field goal. Reggie Barlow outside. And guess when you think it's safe, it's not. He could go all the way. 92 yards, 26-20. So, 2:15 to go. Mike Hollis, the onside kick. And wouldn't you know it, Ben Coates, he almost scores with the onside kick. The big fella does everything. After missed field goal, though, one last chance. This was born in a Jacksonville, New England game last year. What are they going to do, Tom?
Knock it down!
They do it! Chris Carter, Lawyer Malloy, the Jaguars, after...